has nothing to do with how do you, I mean, all of patents and all of that stuff, but it has to do with my experiences over the last 6 years where we've submitted about 75 ideas into three companies. I have seen about 20 people submit IP. They're all agile teams varying from Scrum sprint sizes of 1 week to 4 weeks. The people with 3 years experience to 15. Personally, I hold about 2 granted patents. I have 2 patents pending. I have 7 defenses. So we're talking about a lot of it. But this is not about all of that. The philosophy is, how many of you would want to have some sort of IP in your name in your lifetime? About 70% raise their hands and 30% don't believe they will have one, but they can. So that smile say that because that is exactly the first reaction which I get. But that's the reason I put up these pictures. The reason being that most of us tend to think that IP is about software code and some magic moment where you will invent a light bulb. These are actual patents. I hold the one in the middle, the one there, and this is patent pending. And this one probably saved our jobs for at least 10 or 15 people for 3 years. So really, what I'm trying to tell you is that this saved jobs and lives because somebody came up with an idea when a VP put his leg up on a table and he said in 6 months he would shut us down if we didn't change the way we did things. The next one was when I was testing my phone, testing the product as part of one of the testing user stories which we were doing. That is actually the Sony World signal in Kormangla. If you've ever gone to Kormangla, it's that really crowded signal where you find it very difficult. It stops a lot, and then there's that period between it. I used to work at Yahoo at that time. So you have the period from the Sony World signal to that army base where there's the phone signal keeps dropping. And as I used to keep testing it on my way to office, that is when I came up with the idea. And that's actually a granted patent on 31st December of this year. The next one is called serendipity because have you traveled to US? Several of you, right? When you get into those hotels, we see those sheaves of newspapers which are kept in the entry. Does it get fatter or thinner on Sundays? Fatter. How fat? About this fat? 40, 50 papers. So yeah, this one we filed about 18 months back when my team